Hello everybody, in this video tutorial I'm going to discuss about how to upload file in PHP MySQL with the client side HTML form, how to delete files in PHP MySQL with the command from the client side, and how to download uploaded file with the command from client side, and how to show the uploaded listed files in the client side. To start this project, we will need to create a database and its tables to track the uploaded files. First, we will make a database PHP MyAdmin. Our database is upload file, and we will have a table ID, subject, and uploaded file picture. This is our connection file with the database. Server name, username, password, database. We'll set with your MySQL. Now we need a form to submit the file. This is the form. I will create a HTML to submit a file from action index.php method post encryption type PNC type multipart or formdata. We will have subject, input type, text, name, subject. We need an input tag to upload file, input type file name, file. And we need a submit button. Input type submit value submit. We are submitting those properties into index dot php file with the method post and encryption type multipart or form data. We need multipart or form data to submit file, otherwise that will not work. Index.php is our controller where we included our connection, and we accept CMD or command with the global variable request, and we are checking here with the switch statement and with the case if upload. So we need an upload here. Input type region. In region we will set here name CMD and its value upload. The index in upload will retrieve the files, uploaded files. And we'll upload the files with the function move files, move uploaded files. Where file name and destination. What is our file name? File name is stored in temporary and our destination is in a folder images. In the images we will upload our files. So destination equal to images and the sending file is with the name. Destination and we'll set our form as include. Five upload index test submit. Images. Destination of uploaded file form. Form action index method for encryption size file picture a file picture. Images are temp name. I did wrong here. So file has been uploaded. Now we'll keep track this file. What file is being uploaded? So we need SQL and we'll insert this into our table. SQL insert into files. Field name s- subject and another one file picture. Values. Request, we are sending global variable subject and full path. We need full path destination of the file uploaded. Finally, we'll execute the query. If result equal true, message data has been saved. Else error occurred. Now we will show the message, the form, what is happening. If message it is set, says echo message. Now we can test. Test subject and we will upload file. Submit. Data has been saved. We can check the table. Test and file. So uploading is being successfully. We can set a status if status true, if status false, we can set our exit. And can show error message. If file uploading is error, now we need to show the uploading file and for this why we will make a list.php file. List.php I already have created and we will show all the uploaded files. First here I query all the record, select, extract from files, query this, retrieving data, and English dot PHP files. I'm doing looping with the retrieving data. We can make a link as index.php cmd list. So all uploaded files. The form import is a hyperlink. We can see the uploaded files. Test to submit. Can see uploaded files. Invoice. The list. Subject. This is subject. So when reached this portion with the CMD list, we are displaying all uploaded files and in the list we have hyperlink, index.php and request CMD download with the ID. We are passing ID and download with this link. So in the index, when download, we are doing a query select start from files by id equal to request id, executing query and getting a record. From the record we have file picture, a field with the ID, increment primary key. So we will just get one record. So index is 0 error, file picture, and this is the download. Read file. We are downloading. Now, how to delete files? To delete files, we should have another command or request to delete. Here we have delete file and we need which one with the ID. Delete. student file will query with the ID. We'll get file name and we'll do unlink. We have a cool path. We are doing unlink with the function unlink. And finally, we are deleting the record. Delete. Deleting successfully. We can set it upload. To upload, this is default. We have form in default index. CMD list. We can upload. We'll set up something. We'll select file, submit. Building successfully. Upload. Choice file. Submit. Upload, choice file, submit. You can see all the uploaded files that is in our tables. So in this way, we can upload file, we can download.